is myself is Dr. Puttaswamy, Professor, Department of Mathematics, PhD Engineering College, India. Now I have to teach the Engineering Mathematics 1. Here, Engineering Mathematics 1, there are 5 units are there in the syllabus. Unit 1, Unit 2, Unit 3, Unit 4, Unit 5. I will give you some. What are there in these units? Please take note of the units syllabus copy. Here, first of all, engineering.
Pumps.
no derivations here. No derivations. Problems only. partial differentiation. In this partial differentiation, introduction and the problems. Introduction and problems. Introduction and problems. Euler's theorem for homogeneous function of two variables. Euler's theorem for homogeneous function of two variables. Next, total derivatives. Total derivatives. Total derivatives. Differentiation of composite implicit functions. Differentiation of composite and implicit function. Differentiation of composite and implicit function. Function. Only problems. Only problems. There is no proof. Vector differentiation. Next. Vector differentiation. In vector differentiation, differentiation of vector. Velocity and observation. Velocity and observation. Velocity and like of a particle moving on a only problems. Only problems. Divergence.
turbulence and current.
Turbulence, current.
Swing angle. And
irrotational vector. Fields
only problems.
Only problems. Next unit 4. Tracing of curves and its applications connected standard curves. Right. Applications. Mustafa. Applications. Of integration. Applications of. Application of integration to area. Surface area.
100 crores.
Next unit, fifth.
Introduction to ordinary differential equation. Introduction to ordinary differential equation means ordinary differential equation. Now, first order means ODE. Now, first degree.
Differential equations. Equations. Exact. Come on. Linear differential equation. Linear differential equation. Of order one. Of order. Applications of first order and first degree ODEs. Applications of first order and first degree ODEs. Orthogonal trajectories. Orthogonal trajectories.
Newton's law of cooling. Newton's law of cooling. Of course, and cuts off. Decay and growth. And growth illustrated with examples.
Syllabus. get the unit 2. Unit 2 and part of unit 3. And part of unit 5th. Part of. Yes. This is the second test numbers. Please you take them. And further
SE.
Further. SE examination is 100 marks, totally 100 marks examination is there, 3 hours examination. These SE examination covers full 5 minutes. Part A divided into part A and part B. Part A is each question, part A is 10 questions. Each question carries 2 marks. And part B, each main question is 5 questions. 9 questions part A, B, C. 9 questions. Yes, 9 marks. Yes. Each question there. Part A.
Test 1.
Say you want test 1.
Test 1. Part A. Each question carries 1 mark. Each question carries 1 mark. Next, part B.
CAE examination.